You gotta do something to get remembered to be like, break it down, moonwalk up to him.
I'm Cody Zeller from the Charlotte Bobcats.
The third of the basketball playing Zeller brothers to make it to the NBA.
You know, growing up in Indiana, basketball is all there is to do. I was growing up playing basketball every day in the driveway and then on school teams, AU teams, traveling around the country. Definitely helps having two older brothers that are already in the NBA. So I'm always asking a lot of questions and, you know, picking their brains about different things that work, different things that don't, and just the lifestyle. It's great just because I can pick up the phone and talk to either one of them at any time. So it's definitely a big advantage for me.
People ask about how exciting it is for Todd to get drafted, Cody to get drafted. And I told everybody it's the same answer. It's just as exciting as the YMCA draft in the third grade and the sixth grade. We're just excited to be playing basketball.
Meckle in traffic, rejected by Zeller out of bounds.
Love that by Cody Zeller. You can see his athletic ability.
It felt great to finally be playing in the NBA Summer League.
He looks awfully good here over his first three games. Got a 21-point, 13-rebound performance yesterday, and he has followed that up today with 18 points on 7 of 11 from the field.
Be playing in the NBA, it's always been my dream. This kind of gives me a feel for what it's like.
And Cody Zeller has gotten himself going early here.
Little one.
Gives you a little bit of a transition and try things out and see what works, see what doesn't, and try to learn and get better.
My fault, man. That's an easy one.
The ability of Cody Zeller, 7-footer, being able to put it on the ground, being comfortable, and finish at the rim.
Here is Zeller, strong move right to the rim and a finger roll.
There's so much to learn going from the college to the NBA game. And so for me, I'm coming in with an open mind from, you know, listening to all our coaches, listening to the veteran guys on the team, and you know, try to get better at a quick pace because there's a lot to learn.
Take that charge. Good.
You're back. Screen. Both ways. You're good there. Nothing.
The rookie year is going to be up and down. You're going to, you know, look great one game and not so great the next game, but you got to stay level-headed through the ups and downs and, you know, try to get better each time.